It's over.
Okay, before we bring this to a close, Ty, unless you have an idea how to get Mark the Chicken back to America.
I have no plan to bring Mark to America.
Okay, then do you want to let Mark go and say goodbye?
39 day. I did everything I can for him up to this day. And it's up to fate now. Come on, goodbye. Hopefully he won't be at someone's dinner anytime soon.
Bye, Mark.
Bye, bye, Mark.
Go on.
All right, Aubry, Ty, Michele, jury, I will see you back in America for the reading of the votes. See you, Mark. Aubry, Ty, Michele, I gotta say, from start to finish, you really did have to earn it this season, from the heat to the evacuations to the blindsides. It was nonstop drama from start to finish. But it comes down to this, the last twist of Survivor. A jury of people that you voted out, now they decide who wins. It is social politics in the jungle, and it's delicious. All right, I will read the votes. First vote, Michele. Aubry. One vote, Michele. One vote, Aubry. Aubry. Two votes, Aubry. One vote, Michele. Michele, we're tied. Two votes, Michele. Two votes, Aubry. Michele, that's three votes, Michele. Two votes, Aubry. The winner of Survivor, Michele.
Michele came out on top. Here's your check, $1 million. We're going to bring everybody up here to talk about this season. Aubry from Overwhelm. Oh, wow. It's a final three and a favorite. Plus, we had Ty, one of the most popular to ever play. He found idols, advantages, even went to the dark side. And the dark side still haunts him. It was also one of the scariest situations ever when Caleb was evacuated. We're going to get updates on everything. It's the Survivor Live Reunion Show next!